Morning, Cheers Panthers. I'm Brennan. Welcome back to our show.
Today is Tuesday, March 5th, 2024. I'm Maddie, and welcome to WCS, Cheers Elementary School's official news source. I'm so excited that tonight is the family night at the book fair.
Also, it's second grade performance this afternoon and evening.
We wish you guys good luck, but we know you have the skills. Today's lunch menu entree options include beef nachos, cheese nachos, or pork carnitas with brown rice.
You can pair that up with shredded lettuce and tomato and black beans.
And finish it off with your choice of 100% fruit juice, an applesauce cup, or assorted fruit. Okay, Panthers, please stand respectfully for the Pledge of Allegiance. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. For you and me.
Good morning, Panthers. I'm Colin, and welcome to Tuesday Travels.
Buckle up as you travel to another location.
This encompasses you to the clues and resources to answer to where we have traveled to.
And just like last time, we'll be back tomorrow with the destination of our Tuesday Travels.
Did you get the answer to last week's Tuesday Travels? Well, here's the answer to this week's.
Welcome to Tuesday Travels. Let's see where our travels will take us this week. Here are your clues. I am one of the seven wonders of the ancient world. I am found about 5 miles west of the Nile River. I was built as a tomb for a pharaoh. I cover 13 acres of land and was built with over 2 million stone blocks. Where did our Tuesday travels take us this week? Use these clues and do a little research to see if you can figure it out.
Good morning, Cheers readers. Miss Larson here with a book fair update. So excited to see you guys coming in yesterday, buying lots of books. I'm loving it. I did want to let you know a couple of things. So, first of all, you must have done a good job yesterday because I have a Bluetooth today. It was waiting for me in my office. Isn't that awesome? It's not quite rainbow yet, so I think we have some work to do, and we have to keep reading all week. So in order to do that, I am putting some of these caught reading tickets, yes, in your teachers' mailboxes. These will be in there today by lunchtime, teachers. And if you get caught reading, bring it down to the library and you will be picked for a prize. Yes, I'm so excited. And maybe you'll help me get my rainbow tutu by Friday. The final thing I want to share with you guys, well, there's two things. One, tonight is family night, so I am open until 7:30 p.m. That's right, I'm open right now, and I stay open all the way till 7:30 at night for you and your family and your grown-ups to come visit and shop in case they have to work late. If you are performing tonight, second grade, or coming to see a second grader perform, you can also come in after the show. Their show is at 6:30, and you guys get to see their show today at 1:30 in the cafeteria. So excited for that. Now, finally, I want to say that, you know, we've had fairies coming in and out. I believe that's how I got my blue tutu today. And so yesterday, Lane Nichols in Miss Williams' class found 8 fairies, and there were 8 fairies hiding in here. So I think some have moved in, maybe some have moved out. I don't know. I have not counted how many fairies are out there. So Lane, come on down. You can get a free poster. That's right. You get a free book fair poster today. And I will see you guys. Come on down to the library so I can help you find your next favorite book. Bye.
Thank you for tuning in to WCS.
We look forward to seeing you tomorrow, Proud Panther Pride.
And remember, Panthers,
our community begins with you, so let's make it the best.
Bye.